hit it with the water, the hot, the cold water, and the window just blew out. We reached in.
Trying to take the
hood of
the...
Yeah, because they had it out, and when he went to open it, it started back up again. Alright, let's rock and roll.
His car, is it?
Well, no, but he can come out with his packages and get twisted up. What are you doing in my car?
Guy must have already been out.
Yeah, I think he said it, you know, purposely.
It looked like they're going to pull somebody out.
Yeah, especially where it's parked, you know?
Yeah, there's definitely someone in
there. There's somebody in it?
Sure.
Probably.
Why?
Nah, they would be. Happy Mother's Day to you.
Thank you. Well, if the fire didn't damage the car, then firemen are sure going to damage it.
I hope the guy has some insurance.
I wouldn't be surprised if that's what that was.